Cy Young Classic tournaments. Here we go, guys. Hell in a Cell. Only way you win is by pinfall or submission. Nowhere to escape.
The cell designed to torture, designed to contain. Truly nowhere run.
Ripley sidesteps the attack.
Taken down with the Gourd Buster.
Ripley gets her back. Caught the leg. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Oh. What kind of mindset does it take to be able to succeed inside Hell in a Cell?
You need killer instinct. There's no time to catch your breath or worry about external factors. It's all about attacking harder and winning at any cost.
What a poop! Ooh, well measured.
Kick to the gut and,
ooh, brutal forearm.
She returns the favor there.
Saw it coming. She's staying elusive.
Driven down. Look at that. She's taking some big hits here.
The damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Oh, Ripley put a stop to that. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, oh, my God.
Ripley is getting beaten down here.
Ripley has to stop struggling.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Knew what was coming there.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
She did her homework there.
Pump handle applied.
Riptide. Brutality on the mind of Ripley. Getting ready. Stops Ripley's attack.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh. Wow.
She's going for it. And a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow. Somebody pinched me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
This can't bode well.
Breaker.
Oh. Ripley, consider that a learning.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's cold.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
impressive match all around.
And here is our winner.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won tonight.